very cool joinery system I've never seen before.
Which means that we have a screw that you can turn with a screwdriver that looks a little bit different. And if you look at that one, see how it's turning. So you open and close it the same way you would do it with a screwdriver. And it's inserted into the wood so that on the other side you just have a receptacle thread. If you put these two things together, they're hard, joined together. Like for a stair rail, you can release it again.